Okay, to start, we'll go ahead and take one of the bolts and get it in place right in that hole and get the bolt just started. Once you have it started, and then place this other bolt with washer on the bottom and then the washer on the top, and then your nut. Then take your 10 millimeter open end wrench, put that on the nut, tighten the bolt into the fender, and a 10 millimeter. That's the body. Tight, center ain't moving.